Hundreds of people have joined the executive mayor of the city of Joburg, Councillor Herman Mashaba, and the MMC for Finance, Dr. Rabelane Degada, at Max Park in Emerentia for the new administration's inaugural Billing Open Day. The Billing Open Day is basically designed to bring the city's frontline services to your doorstep to enable you to resolve your lingering billing issues.
We've been in office now for a year. Now, the next 6 months is very crucial. And I'm saying to the residents, if you don't really see major improvement in the system, then you know what, get rid of us.
Today we are in Emerentia, Max Park, Region B, to fix it. There have been a lot of outcry regarding a billing crisis. The mayor had promised, even before he got into the office, that we are going to resolve this billing crisis. Now we are in the office. However, we had underestimated the time that will take us and the effort that will take us to resolve this. Now we are moving to each region to fix it. We are taking decisions here and now, and we look forward to visit all our regions. By the end of November, we'll have done 4 regions. By the end of March next year, we'll be talking about the legacy of billing crisis, and we'll be talking about it as if it's history.
I see a solution here being brought about, and I hope that the residents will come. If you hide your problems, it won't be resolved.
The city of Johannesburg believes that remedying the billing crisis will help the municipality generate more revenue, which will be diverted into infrastructure projects to enable job creation and jack up the economy by at least 5%.
Collecting more revenue will also help the city deliver quality basic services, which stimulate investment in Johannesburg. The city of Johannesburg is dedicated to fixing the billing crisis in a caring and responsive manner. If Johannesburg works, South Africa works.